days. Ever wanted a snow day, but the weather just wouldn't cooperate? Well, an Oregon fourth grader solved the problem. He built his very own backyard blizzard. Here's Susan Harding of affiliate KATU.
It was just hypnotizing.
Forrest Pearson didn't rely on any forecast.
It's amazing.
Didn't just dream of a white wonderland. This fourth grader built his own backyard blizzard with his Christmas present, a 30-gallon air compressor.
The water comes through these two sprayers.
A pressure washer and a lot of research.
It splits up the water into really small, tiny droplets.
The nozzle shoots out a perfect powder.
We can shovel it down to the grass and it grow right back up, just like a weed that you can't cut down.
If you increase that volume, you can have twice the volume of snow.
In one night, his machine builds 3 feet of snow. And all day, Forrest is here with his two curious pups enjoying his own personal snow day.
The school is awesome.
He may find it head spinning, but his mom and teachers understand this is science.
He's watching a molecular process happen here. He's creating a climactic event, you know. It's incredible.
His snow dream started 3 years ago when he froze ice cubes for an ice track.
And I didn't know, what in the world are you doing?
This year, Mom understands.
We're past toys. We're into air compressors and spray nozzles.
If you think this 3-foot berm is a lot, just wait till next year. Forrest plans to double its size.
All he needs is a bigger pressure washer.
So that means like almost 6 feet of snow in one night.
And while this is science, Forrest admits,
it's a lot of fun, and it's fun to have people over and let them enjoy it too.